Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel Agriculture and GK. Myself Pallavi Singh, and today I am going to discuss about important multiple choice question related to topic aquaculture. Guys, these questions are really important for your ICAR GRF exam and other fisheries related exam. So guys, it's a request, if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to our channel and like, share and comment on our videos. So let's start the video. First question is, fish that easily breed in the pond. Options are grass carp, katla, common carp and nun. So guys, answer is common carp. Common carp, because it's a hardy fish and it can breed in any condition, whereas grass carp and katla need a favorable conditions for the breeding purpose. Okay, next question is, which aquatic weed is provided to common carp for laying eggs? So for laying eggs, common carp need a aquatic weed. So options are hydrilla, lamina, azolla and none of these. So answer is hydrilla. Why? Because common carps lay egg which are very sticky in nature, so it needs to lay its egg in on an aquatic weed which can hold its egg. So the hydrilla is the best for laying eggs, whereas lamina and azolla are just some floating aquatic weeds. Third question is, best food for fry of katla. So options are phytoplankton, zooplankton, oil cake, wheat bran. So answer is zooplankton. Zooplanktons are given to fry of katla. Okay, fourth question is, water stability of shrimp feed should be minimum of how much time? How much time is required for shrimp feed to stay for them so that they can easily feed on the given food? So options are 30 minute, 45 minute, 2 hours, 5 hours. So answer is 2 hours. Minimum 2 hours of stability should be there in a feed which is given to a shrimp. Okay, next is, the top of the embankment of pond is called as, options are crest, berm, freeboard and null. So top of the embankment is a क्रेस्ट. ओके, जो एम्बैकमेंट हम पॉन्ड पर फॉर्म करते हैं उसका जो टॉप मोस्ट पार्ट होता है उसे हम क्रेस्ट कहते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज, सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ आर्टेमिया सी मंकी? ओके, सो ऑप्शंस आर फोर्थ मंथ, एट्थ मंथ्स, नाइन मंथ्स, टू मंथ्स एंड द आंसर इज टू मंथ्स. Artemia sea monkey is having a lifespan of 2 months. Okay, next is, seventh question, ideal slope of pond is A 2:1, B 1:1, C 1:2 and D is 1:5. So ideal slope for pond is 1:1. Okay, next question is, the standard combination of nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus is, option are 10:8:4, B 18:8:4, C 18:8:3, third 18:8:2. So the standard combination of N ratio, P ratio, K, यानी कि nitrogen ratio, phosphorus ratio, potassium should be 18:8:4. Okay, 18 part of nitrogen, 8 part of. So next question is 9th question, protein content of spirulina. So options are 50-60%, 60-70%, 70-80%, 80-90%. So guys, option is A, 50-60%. Spirulina is also called as food for future because of its protein content. Okay. Next is 10th question. Best matter for dike construction. So options are loamy soil, sandy soil, none, and sandy clay soil. So sandy clay soil is best matter for dike construction because of its less pore. Okay. Next is hormone were used in breeding of fish for the first time by examples. Sorry, options are American, Russian, C, Indian, D, both A and C. So correct option is Russian. Okay, Russian were the first who used the hormones for the first time for breeding of fishes. Okay, next is 12th question. Optimum stocking density of carp spawn should be, options are A, 5-10 million, B, 10-20 million, C, 0.5-1 million, D, 200-300 million. So correct option is A, 5-10 million. So optimum stocking density of carp spawn should be 5-10 million. Okay, 13th question. Integrated fish farming is widely practiced in which country? A, India, B, Japan, C, China, D, none of these. The correct option is C, China. Okay, integrated fish farming is in which we practice AAA section, which is agriculture, animal husbandry and aquaculture. Okay, which is widely practiced in China. So 14th question is, which fish called as aquatic chicken? So options are katla, rohu, tilapia and none of these. So correct option is tilapia. Okay, because of its texture of a mussel. So next question is 15th question. Dopamine antagonist present in overtime is, option A is dopapyridone, B is tamoxifen, C is pimozide, D is none of these. So C option, pimozide, is a dopamine antagonist present in overtide. Overtide is a hormone required for artificial breeding of fishes. Okay, so antagonist present in overtide is pimozide. 16th question is, which country is the largest producer of pearl? A, India, B, USA, C, Philippines, D, Japan. So option D, Japan, is the largest producer of pearl. Okay, next question is 17. The active compound present in mahua oil cake is, so example is retinoin, B, saponin, C, both of these, or D, none. So option B, saponin, is the active compound present in mahua oil cake. Okay, which is very useful for killing the weedicide fishes. Okay, next is 8th. Which compound is used to control EUS, yani ki epizootic ulcerative syndrome, in fishes? So example is Cefax, OTS, oxytetracycline, B, C is both of these, D, none of these. So बी सीफेक्स इज अ कंपाउंड यूज टू कंट्रोल एपिजोटिक अल्ट्रेटिव सिंड्रोम. ओके, विच फिश इज नोन एज पुअर मैन्स पॉम्फ्रेट. ऑप्शंस आर सेल फिश, बी सार्डिन, डी सी ड्रिफ्ट फिश, डी मैकरेल. सो ड्रिफ्ट फिश इज कॉल्ड एज और नोन एज अ पुअर मैन्स पॉम्फ्रेट. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 20th क्वेश्चन. महिमा श्रिम्प फीड वॉज डेवलप्ड बाय विच इंस्टीट्यूट. ए CMFRI, SIFT, सी CIFE, डी CIFE. सो ऑप्शन ए इज राइट, CMFRI, सेंट्रल मरीन फिशरीज रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट. ओके, CMFRI डेवलप द श्रिम्प फीड कॉल्ड एज महिमा श्रिम्प फीड. नेक्स्ट इज 21 क्वेश्चन. स्टॉकिंग रेट ऑफ ब्रूट फिश शुड बी ए 10,000 टू 30,000 kg पर हेक्टेयर, बी 100 टू 500 kg पर हेक्टेयर, सी 5,000 टू 75,000 kg पर हेक्टेयर, डी 1,000 टू 3,000 kg पर हेक्टेयर. सो ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट, 1,000 टू 3,000 kg पर हेक्टेयर शुड बी द स्टॉकिंग रेट ऑफ ब्रूट फिश. 21 क्वेश्चन इज, पर्ल इज अ सिक्रीशन ऑफ ए माउथ, बी मेंटल, सी किडनी, डी नन ऑफ दी. सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, पर्ल इज अ सिक्रीशन ऑफ मेंटल. ओके, 23 क्वेश्चन इज, पैडल व्हील एरिएटर आर विच टाइप ऑफ एरिएटर. ओके, सो पैडल व्हील एरिएटर आर सरफेस एरिएटर. ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट, बी ग्रेविटी, सी टर्बाइन, डी सबमर्सिबल. नो, सरफेस इज राइट, सरफेस एरिएटर, दीज आर सरफेस एरिएटर. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज 24 क्वेश्चन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ स्टॉकिंग डेंसिटी फॉर केज कल्चर. सो ए 100 टू 300 पर मीटर स्क्वायर, बी 300 टू 500 पर मीटर स्क्वायर, सी 500 टू 800 मीटर पर मीटर स्क्वायर, डी नन ऑफ द अबव. सो सी इज द राइट ऑप्शन, 500 टू 800 पर मीटर स्क्वायर शुड बी द स्टॉकिंग डेंसिटी फॉर केज कल्चर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, विच केमिकल इज यूज टू कंट्रोल एनॉक्सियस गैसेस. सो ऑप्शन इज कैल्शियम क्लोराइड, आलम, कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट एंड जियोलाइट. सो ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट, जियोलाइट इज यूज्ड फॉर कंट्रोलिंग एनॉक्सियस गैस इन पॉन्ड्स. ओके, सो 26 क्वेश्चन इज, द डोज ऑफ ब्लीचिंग पाउडर टू बी अप्लाइड इन पॉन्ड इज, ब्लीचिंग पाउडर इन पॉन्ड शुड बी अप्लाइड इन व्हाट डोज. ओके, सो ऑप्शन ए इज 50 to 20 ppm, बी 20 to 30 ppm, सी 40 to 50 ppm, डी 25 to 40 ppm. सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, 20 to 30 ppm शुड बी द डोज ऑफ ब्लीचिंग पाउडर शुड बी अप्लाइड इन अ पॉन्ड. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज 27 क्वेश्चन, विच इज कॉमनली यूज एनेस्थेटिक ड्रग. सो ऑप्शन ए इज MS 222, बी DMSO, सी क्विनोएल्डिन, डी नन ऑफ द अबव. सो ऑप्शन ए MS 222 शुड बी द राइट आंसर फॉर कॉमनली यूज एनेस्थेटिक ड्रग. ओके, DMSO एंड क्विनोलाइडिन इज नॉट अ एनेस्थेटिक, दीज आर अ ट्राइप्रोटेक्टेंट. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 28, विच टाइप ऑफ आउटलेट गेट्स आर मोर एफिशिएंट इन ड्रेनिंग बॉटम वाटर इन द पॉन्ड. सो ऑप्शंस आर ए ओपन स्लुएस, बी पाइप्स मेड स्ट्रक्चर, डी मॉन्ग स्लुएस, सी मॉन्ग स्लुएस, डी नन ऑफ द अबव. So, see, Monk's Fluss is the example of outlet gate efficient in draining bottom water in a pond. Okay. 29th question is, berries are present in which state? A. Bihar, B. West Bengal, C. Tripura, D. Kerala. So, right option is West Bengal. Berries are the waterlogged areas which is used for fish production in West Bengal. Question number 30 is, which farming technology is eco-friendly and scientific? So, options are semi-intensive, extensive, super-intensive, D-intensive. So, right option is semi-intensive. Why? Because in semi-intensive, there are not much cost is incurred, or these are more eco-friendly and scientific. Okay. 31 question is, which one is used for production of marine pearls? So, options are Crocosteria meridensis, Piranha viridis, Pinctada fucata, and none of these. So, Pinctada fucata, the option C is correct. Okay. Crocosteria meridensis is a edible oyster, and Piranha viridis is mussel, not a marine pearl. Okay. Question number 32 is, Pukali fields in India are present in which state? So, A. Andhra Pradesh, B. Karnataka, C. Kerala, D. Maharashtra. So, option C is correct, Kerala. As Pukali fields are rice fields in which rice cum fish fields in which fish are produced. Okay. And these are present in Kerala. Next question is, aquatic insects of freshwater nursery are controlled by application of A. Cow dung, B. Soap oil emulsion, C. Mustard oil cake, D. Groundnut oil cake. So, option B is correct, soap oil emulsion, because soil oil emulsion act on the trachea of insects through which they breathe. So, they killed by this soap oil emulsion. Okay. Next is 34 question. Commonly used inorganic fertilizer used in carp culture. So, B, option A is ammonia. B is superphosphate. C is both of them. D, none. So, B is the right answer. Superphosphate. Okay. Commonly used inorganic fertilizer in carp culture. Question number 35 is, ideal depth for brackish water fish pond. Option A is 1.5 meter, B is 1 meter, C is 3 meter, D is 4 meter. So, 1.5 meter is the ideal depth for a brackish water fish pond. Next is, question number 36, the most common method of correcting the low pH. Addition of gypsum, B. Liming, addition of oil cake, D. Organic manure. So, for correcting low pH, we have to do liming. So, correct answer is B. Liming. Okay. Next question is 37. Cattail is a common name of Vellisneria, Pistia, Typha, and none of these. So, option C is correct. Typha is called as cattail. Vellisneria is tape grass and other, okay, not cattail. So Typha is a cattail, common name of Typha. 38 question, range of salinity for freshwater aquaculture is, option R, A, less than 0.5%, B, 0.5 to 1%, C, 1 to 15%, D, none of the above. So, option A is correct, as less than 0.5%. Okay. क्वेश्चन नंबर 39, मैक्सिमम साइज ऑफ मृगल इज 0.5 मीटर, 0.6 मीटर, 0.8 मीटर, 0.9 मीटर. सो मैक्सिमम साइज ऑफ मृगल अप टू विच मृगल कैन ग्रो इज 0.9 मीटर. ओके. 40th क्वेश्चन, सिल्वर कार्प इज इंट्रोड्यूस इन इंडिया ड्यूरिंग विच ईयर. सो ए इज 1999, बी इज 1959, सी इज 1961, डी इज 1957. सो सिल्वर कार्प इज इंट्रोड्यूस इन इंडिया ड्यूरिंग 1959. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज 1959. डेर इज रूट पाउडर कंटेन विच कंपाउंड. ए सेपोनिन, बी रेटोनिन, सी बोथ ऑफ देम ए एंड सी, टी नन. सो बी इज द राइट ऑप्शन. रेटोनिन इज प्रेजेंट इन डेरिस रूट पाउडर विच इज वेरी इफेक्टिव फॉर किलिंग द वीट फिशेस. ओके. क्वेश्चन नंबर 42, इंडियन ट्राउट इज ए साइजोथोरेक्स, बी प्लाइसोबार्बस प्लाइसोबार्बस, सी बेरिलियस बोला, डी नन. सो ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, बेरिलियस बोला. ओके. इंडियन ट्राउट इज बेरिलियस बोला. 43 क्वेश्चन इज, कॉस्टियसिस इज कॉज बाय विच ऑफ द बिलो. सो ए इज प्रोटोजोन्स, बी इज बैक्टीरिया, सी इज फंजाई, डी इज नेमेटोड. सो ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट. Protozoa are main factor for coccidiosis disease. Okay. 44 question is, origin of pan culture is in which country? So A is China, B is Brazil, C India, D Indonesia. So from Indonesia the pan culture is basically originated. Keep in mind, Indonesia is the origin place for pan culture. Okay. 45 question is, origin of cage culture. So A China, B Japan, C America, D Cambodia. So origin of cage culture is basically from Cambodia. So correct answer is Cambodia. Okay. Next is क्वेश्चन नंबर 46, मिथाइल टेस्टोस्टेरोन इज यूज्ड फॉर विच प्रोसेस और विच पर्पस. फॉर व्हाट पर्पस मिथाइल टेस्टोस्टेरोन इज यूज्ड फॉर? ए फास्टर ग्रोथ, बी बेटर कलर, सी सेक्स इन्वर्जन, डी प्रिवेंटिंग डिफॉर्मिटीज. सो मिथाइल टेस्टोस्टेरोन इज बेसिकली यूज्ड फॉर सेक्स इन्वर्जन. ओके. In fishes, the methyl testosterone is basically used for sex inversion. Question number 47, which state has a longest coastline? Okay. So A is Maharashtra, B Tamil Nadu, C Gujarat, D Andhra Pradesh. So Gujarat is the right option. With Gujarat is the only state which has the longest coastline. 48 question, algal weed can be controlled by KMNO4 at the rate of A 2.5 ppm, B 5.5 ppm, C 2.6 ppm, D 7.2 ppm. So right option is 2.5 ppm. So at the rate of 2.5 ppm KMNO4 we can control a algal weed. Okay. 49 question, natural antioxidant used in aquafeed is A BHA, B BHT, C vitamin E, D ethoquinine. So natural oxidant, here it is asked which is natural oxidant antioxidant used in aquafeed. So vitamin E is a natural antioxidant, tocopherol. It is also called as tocopherol. Keep in mind. Okay.
लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज खजान लैंड्स आर प्रेजेंट इन विच स्टेट? ए केरला, बी कर्नाटका, सी वेस्ट बंगाल, डी यूपी. सो एग्जाम राइट ऑप्शन इज बी कर्नाटका. खजान लैंड्स आर प्रेजेंट इन कर्नाटका. ओके, आई होप गाइस दिस वीडियो हेल्प यू. सो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर एंड कमेंट ऑन दिस वीडियो एंड डू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल फॉर मोर सच वीडियोस फॉर प्रिपेयरिंग योर ICR JRF एग्ज़ाम एंड फिशरीज अदर फिशरीज रिलेटेड एग्ज़ाम. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.